Alaris. Really? Oh, it's a triple system. Okay, still on the exploration path. I looked up some information about cities. So planet summary is telling me that I have 3 available jobs and no people to actually do them. So that means that I don't have to upgrade my cities anymore. I can deal with another spaceship, another science ship to look around. This colony is just spilling up. That's good.
Construction complete.
And I have plus 40.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Okay, I have 5 jobs available. Okay. So I guess I have another spaceship. I have another scientist that I can hire. I don't have anyone about computers. Let's take the... Okay. Survey system. Let's go to technology and let's swap you guys. Yes, I am again on negative. On negative energy.
Construction complete.
Okay, I am on 0 energy. Let's build a star base here. See where to get from there. You can survey this. This. Black holes are science rich. Buildings use the most power, leaders use a lot. For some reason, someone has towed an asteroid into a stable orbit around. Okay, the massive whoever did this almost mined the asteroid shortly after they began. Okay. Would be good if I would have the power to tow asteroids into place. I need more power. Some kind of pin located at the edge of the battle system. The strong residual subspace signature that surrounds the station indicates that it may be a gateway. Assuming this is a gateway, it's currently is of state has rendered it unusable. If it could be restored into working order, its owner would potentially be able to access our dimension.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
Okay, build me a mining station. I lack cash. And I'm not really making any progress on science. I have 4 jobs. Okay, I'm on plus 8. That's good. Where to progress now? 10 size worlds. This is iron pile, 25 size. But on the route there, I don't have any energy to pick up. I'm not sure what I could build now. This asteroid has evidence of junkyard by someone at some point in the slip box. All manner of discarded machinery and metallic refuse, not sure what that means, has been disposed inside the asteroid's weak gravity well. Okay, recycle it. 3, that's not really that much. Time to think about security. Right now I'm small, that gives me security.
System survey complete.
This would be a good entry point. Challenging this one and challenging this one, okay.
System survey complete.
Let's see what we can get now. I want pop growth. Okay. Survey this system, survey this, and this. Okay. Now we are at plus 7. So what I would like build research stations here. I like speed. On my ships. This is size 20. It's bigger than my capital.
Construction complete.
You've got plans. Research complete. Research speed plus 5. I like this. Let's see what we can do now. Let's go into ship designer. Okay. Okay. This will be a reaction craft.
System survey complete.
I'm actually quite low on energy, but I have still 3 jobs available. Challenging, but only 300 days. That's almost a year. I still haven't found anything bad, which is surprising. Okay, now we've got someone.
System survey complete.
Let's go here then. Okay, so we are safe on this side. This is 18 Gaia world. Having planets here with you. But I don't think they will like us, probably.
New frontiers established.
Okay, job zero. So I guess this will be the most important thing to build. You have another scientist. Leader's screen. Level 3, level 3, level 3. Level 3 is the highest. Here, level 3. But this is level 6, this is level 10, 8. Okay, I should have more science now. This guy, but it's only 18 science worlds. But it would give us better growth, although no energy on this path.
System survey complete.
Let's do the research. This Gaia world having this in our borders would seems like a good idea. Zero jobs, population. Decisions. Let's do this. Do they have someone in the factory? Nope. Wow, 17. That's pretty good. What I can do with them?
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Zero. They don't seem to be really cooperative when it comes to where is it? It's this one. Active scans have picked up and appears to be a large ship deep inside the atmosphere of the gas giants. Judging by the nearby debris, has been several failed attempts to salvage. Issue special project.
Situation log updated.
Okay. The member for equality and justice. Fine. Okay, and this goes pretty well. Plus 3. Shipyard.
System survey complete.
And after that, do this and. We have encountered some form of alien ships. Interesting.
Research complete.
What have we researched? A Ford trading company. Starbase building. Yeah, I want additional campaigns and edicts. Map the starts, okay. A four science ship, I think that is enough. So F2 is this. Finish this up.
Special project complete.
Unfortunate.
Research complete.
Okay. This should give us more cash. Planet build speed is better, that's good. Let's do robot modifications and research this. And you're level 4.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
That goes pretty quickly. Okay, we've got a lot of credits from this.
Spaceport under attack. System survey complete.
Okay, so what we need is send our task force here.
Special project complete.
Where are they? Here they are. We wish to become your patron. Unity. Okay, goodbye. Trade Hub. Trade route.
System survey complete.
We found dark matter, and that's what I was expecting. Speed up.
Anomaly found. Situation log updated.
An asteroid should be a special event, not an enemy, because it shouldn't block. Science ship taking damage. In here.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's build another science ship then. So we've got higher lighted scientists, which is good.
Construction complete.
So research this, construction complete. So we have a science ship. We need a scientist. How about you? Who will do this? And here we'll take the available guy.
Situation log updated. Research complete.
Diplomatic grants. Fusion reactor, new research. Energy from technicians, and I think we have a guy like this. And we can replace him with our scientist. Level 4. As for our leaders in general, level 4 scientist is the highest we have. Our overview.
Aggressor station.
Okay, that was fast.
Situation log updated.
Enigmatic fortress. We can't afford to nominate right now. Sublight speed plus 10%. What does this give us? More stuff. Okay. Interstellar domination, starbreakers, no. Technical synthesis, research speech, rare technologies are now 50% more common. That's a rather good one on vision, monthly unity, not really important. Edict duration, really good. Good. There will be no subject integration. Those are unavailable. Oh, it does say in 54 months. Construction ship. Yeah, 6 research will be good. Okay. I have gained science from this thing here. Okay. We finally have unemployed people here. And we can build something. Well, this is good. Yeah, I think I'll build this. And what about you? You will soon have people here, so we could work for get a job. Okay, let's build one of those districts. Then I'm starting to get lost in what's going on in here. We are low on consumer goods. Additional addicts campaigns. Yes, I expect this will run out soon, as I'm not building anything like that. So doing this via research is a good idea. Now we should have more addicts. More addicts that cost different things. I don't have any as opposed through the asteroids belt on its way to science officer, then reported that the science experiment a number of sudden gravitational ship ever curious special number of process can debris field. It turns out that the culprit is a number of gravity generation of old alien make. Okay, so we get physics and we get engineering. That's really good. Construction ship. Build research station. Interesting. Okay, so we have 2 jobs. Strategic research discovered.
Construction complete.
Okay. Unemployed workers. 1 robot. I should probably build this for my robotic workers. And I need to supply consumer goods.
Construction complete.
I should actually move this way. I think I should construct another colony ship. And colonize this place, 20. Let's go for the blue laser this time. I don't think we have anyone with lasers experience. And you don't have anything also to add. Let's insert this as well.
Construction complete.
I don't have any more, and I have 4 jobs available. Can support 1 more miner. Okay, and you builds consumer goods.
Special project complete.
Okay. Excellent. Okay. Yeah, so it is the race to get here, is that one? Why? We are militaristic, that's why. And I have no army.
Special project complete.
Amazing.
Research complete.
Okay. Like this, you'll have upper hand in this. We have two trades to pick. But I would like there to be species being built. What's different between here? Does it have some kind of robotic factory, administration, research lab? Alloy foundry, civilian robot assembly plant. That's the thing. Okay. You already have three planets, and you also have three shipyards.
Construction complete.
But I also would like edicts. This was done. This is our leader. This is good. Research rate 15%. Can always buy them. Let's go with Map the Stars. Recycling health campaign. This would also be good. And all the others we will get there. Okay, let's see what's happening.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
Challenging here, this is my turf.
Complete.
You have experience 3. Survey system. And then go here. We'll plan this later.
Construction complete.
Okay, level 4. Construction complete, so we don't need energy. We need to continue with our progress here. Missing consumer goods are a bad thing. But I need this one.
System survey complete. Building a new home.
Building a new home. Everyone is doing stuff. Stop, stop, stop. For several months now we have received scattered reports of small numbers of rare mercenaries and privateers. Okay, they are between them and them. They call themselves Adaks and are apparently exiles from. Okay, attempt to contact. Okay, that's. Okay, so I need roughly 1,000.
Fleeing aggressors. Anomaly found.
Research it.
Research complete.
Okay, so we have now a lot of, we don't have a lot of food. Let's get more research and construction ship, and let's expand some more. What's your home preference? Desert, okay. So you actually can live on my planets, which might be painful. Savannah 25 world.
Construction complete.
Okay, we have robotic assembly. Oh, so I need to switch this. Okay. Stubborn traits. Okay, anyway, that might have been a bad idea. Yeah, the keyboard is loud. I would need to make it a little bit quieter somehow. But I just got it. I like how quick it is. And I am just trying out a mechanical keyboard. I never used one before. How well is it? Yeah, it's loud. Okay. Construction ship is here.
Construction complete.
There's nothing interesting here. Let's move to dark matter. Here we have 1,000 and our ships are not rated too well.
Research complete.
Bam. Blue lasers. That's good. Let's speed up the research. Miners produce more mines. That's not really true that they don't need propellant, it's just that they don't need a lot of propellant. Do we give someone from rockets? Yes, we do. And I think those are these rockets, yes. And he's level 4. And then we need someone for computers. We do have someone from computers. And he's also level 4. That might be an issue. My surveying scientists are now low on
system survey complete
stuff. Yeah, don't go over there. We are running out of this, but we have a lot of food. And food will give us option to speed up growth. You probably already have this. Okay, let's wait a bit more. What about our edicts? No edicts for food. Okay, we're gaining society research and everyone is doing something. But we do need to make our task force bigger. No, we don't have ship designer from there. Oh, that's what it's for. That's what retrofitting means, ship designer. And you have minus on ship shield damage. Keep this for now. Size 10. Okay, negotiations for our new chairman. $200. I don't really want to spend. Okay. We've got lots of minerals then. This colony has 6 people. We're running out of this fast. Info.
Construction complete.
Okay. Actually, let's build a research station and this.
Research complete.
Society research is sped up. Okay, let's do Terran Brokers. We will soon have to research something. Other military stuff, people. Okay. Learn that an interstellar is encountered in time. Okay, so they have some sort of strategic resource. Not sure how useful this information is, but I'm fine with that. Okay, let's keep it this way. Okay, so this guy probably got it like that. I have guy from computers, I don't have guy from this. Survey everything here.
Special project complete.
These guys can be, will probably be really aggressive. I really should build on a reconstruction ship. He doesn't like us much. That means that I need to reinforce my fleets rather quickly. They have no shields. And I need to build a defense station here. How does our defense station look like? I don't know yet. F3 is a market. I can sell food. And buy this. And build a starbase here. This should give us one of this thing. I don't have dark matter yet. So they have no shield whatsoever. So now my fleet designer stations here. We have research complete. Automatic exploration is done. Let's develop disruptors. We still don't have this. Okay, so we need a technology tree research, okay? Build a mining station and build research station here. We have one robotic pop which is not doing anything. Let's build this. And this city has six occupants. and it's building this guy and his one job. Okay.
New frontier is established.
-7, and we have two people here. We still have people available. Okay. Okay. Everybody close the borders with us. And then we will quickly go here. Okay, research. I need consumer goods. I also need those things. Speeding up growth is always a good idea. Sorry for the keyboard guy. What do I need besides fleet power? So 20 is max size. Yeah, 300 for now. Of cattle equivalency of this kind. This place is pretty good, but for now I think I need land grab. It's too late for land grab. 25 Gaia world. This has to be mine.
Research complete.
New research. Let's make research but better research.
Construction complete.
Build research station, build research station, build mining station.
System survey complete.
So you've got a plan.
Situation log updated.
Okay.
Construction complete. Anomaly found. System survey complete. Research complete.
Ion thrusters. Again, I am losing money.
Construction complete.
But I can sell these. No, I want to sell these like 1,000 or 2,000. I need to buy this. Construction complete. Survey system. It's my word, size 25. He's surveying it. Okay. What? We can build this. We are missing housing. Here we have people without work. We are missing cash.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
Okay. Survey speed increase, science ship decrease chance. Okay. That sounds better. Since I am blocked off. I found a bug. That's interesting.
Construction complete.
Okay, we have energy, we are missing amenities. Consumer goods. The champion can what I'm looking for Kensa. This one, don't you want this one on the way there? seems more logical. Yeah. I'm missing 19, but I will have them soonish.
Special project complete.
Sounds potentially useful. Okay, Crusade's modifier added, giving the following effect. Energy from energy jobs plus 5%. This will probably drop off at the end. Or I will get it later. I will check. This seems really good. Derelict cruiser.
Construction complete.
Okay. Okay, this is the one. If I would get a derelict cruisers, I could clean up those guys. Yeah, I know. I need consumer goods, civilian industries. Okay.
Construction complete.
We apologize, but then we have sadly reached something of a critical rate. The enclave is at this rate, and we have nothing to offer this time. Okay. Chim Collective. This mark. Okay, I want to upgrade this guy. But first, I want to build a starbase here. I don't need a mining stations there. You're not doing anything. Yeah, build resource stations. And this 25 Gaia world is prime for. Colonization.
Special project complete.
I think it failed. So you have constructed something, gave jobs. We probably need food districts. And we are live here. Build research station. Build mining station. Savannah, 25 Gaia. This has
project complete.
Not sure what that was about. Don't really need those. We will move on to the next ones after this is done.
Construction complete.
You have three jobs, you have one job. plus 5. Finally. But I'm now losing
system survey complete.
Energy.
System survey complete.
Research. Technology is moving away nicely. What's here? Okay, this project has already been researched. This has 7 energy from 2 planets. Good way, good thing to move there. Okay, and now I'm stuck. We have completed research, our corvettes have now better health. Yeah, I think this is more important. I don't have anyone for this research. Sectors. Okay. Okay. So I just don't know. Okay. That's how it is. I need you to open the borders for me. This guy is supposed to be really, really fast.
Construction complete.
What construction is complete? Okay, so no more ships. So we've got more ships. We have 2 more planets to quickly colonize. Need a quick break. Okay. I think it is more important to
construction complete.
Start researching, start expanding. We still have quite a lot. Okay. Okay.
Research complete.
Nothing moves us forward, but this will be quicker to research. This is 50 months still away. They are still superior. Okay, I want a colonyship.
Construction complete.
Prefer this one. I will gather influence, and with this influence I really cannot do anything. I can do education campaign if I get more. Okay, perfect. Our science should now soar 45 months. Pretty good. And we have, this is physics, right? No, this is construction. And we have 55. But can we find anything like this on the map? No. Oh, here. And here. Whoa. Okay, you need, we will need now. First, what I want is a robotic population. Capital available. Okay, upgrade this. build this, and the building that we want to build here will be this one. Research station, mining station, research station, mining station. Okay.
Construction complete.
Okay. Plus 6, that's over 10%. Planet has clearable blockers. Prophet's Retreat.
Situation log updated. Construction complete.
I didn't know they were at war. Okay.
Situation log updated. Research complete.
Okay, so we've got
construction
this
complete.
One. Let's take this one. Okay.
Handshake protocols activated. Handshake protocols activated.
Agreed. Okay.
Construction complete. Project complete.
Okay, and 7 months left.
Special project complete.
Leader's experience gain, really good. Survey speed, ship disengagement. Let's take leaders.
Construction complete. Okay.
Still have 4 months or more to discover.
Construction complete.
And this gives me 2 months left. The system has a trade protection value of 2, which guarantees that up to 2 is protected from piracy. Okay. Research.
Research complete.
Starbase capacity. Okay, let's move another tide locker options. Instructions completing, and I see that this actually changes things a lot. We are now losing less money. We have 6 jobs, we have 3 jobs, 5 jobs. This could be better. Ship designer. I like powerful ships. But this destroyer is now expensive. And my alloys production is really, really bad. To build anything on the planet, anything on any planets for a while.
Construction complete.
Oh crap. Holy world. Yeah, those are things I never checked.
Construction complete.
Resource station. The 7 is distributed between two things. Plus the technician jobs. I don't know actually what I can do to resolve this issue. I think I will need to learn some more about how these jobs work. Okay, anyway.
I think this is a pretty good place to stop. Thanks anyone who watched this or will watch this on YouTube. Bye.